Australia's top diplomat in Fiji is on her way home after being expelled by the country's interim government. Sarah Roberts was ordered to leave amid accusations Australia has been interfering in Fiji's internal affairs.
It's been noted to her in Canberra that she's been actively working behind the scenes to, you know, cause, instability, perhaps rock the boat here.
It's the second expulsion of a top Australian diplomat from Fiji in 8 months.